We start with a story, a memoir of an individual we shall call A Square. A Square inhabits Flatland, a two-dimensional world inhabited by two-dimensional beings like A Square, who is, unsurprisingly, a square.
One night, A Square encounters a being claiming to exist in three dimensions, the two of Flatland, and a third for which A Square has no name, but which the visitor, who we refer to as A Sphere, calls Height. When A Sphere first communicates with A Square, they do so as a disembodied voice. Then, a dot appears to A Square, and that dot becomes a circle with increasing radius which reaches a maximum, then begins to shrink, becoming a dot again prior to disappearing. This is confusing to A Square, but can be understood if we think of Flatland as a two-dimensional space within a three-dimensional space.
Imagine Flatland as a plane, which we can picture as a piece of paper extending infinitely, with the inhabitants drawn on it. The inhabitants of Flatland reside in this plane and cannot see anything not intersecting it. If we, as three-dimensional beings, avoid the plane, we are invisible to the Flatlanders. If we touch or put an arm through the plane, the inhabitants see only a two-dimensional cross-sectional intersection.
If you put a finger through Flatland, the inhabitants would see a circular block. To capture this creature, they might build a rectangular enclosure. To them, it is not possible to escape such a structure, but we have access to a third dimension and can simply pull our finger out of the cave and reinsert it outside of the rectangle. To the Flatland, we will have a but in reality, we are only making use of a dimension they cannot see.
We can now understand A Sphere's appearance as described by A Sphere. A Sphere spoke to A Sphere prior to intersecting Flatland. It is then passed by, first intersecting only the Sphere's tangent to the plane, then becoming the circle of various radius of the Sphere's plane.
Projection, reflection, self-portrait, portrayal, betrayal, a triangle inside a circle, a square inside a circle. Circle, 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 circle. many infinitesimal size. Or a circle has indeed no straight line. Or it is one side with a 360-degree curve. Or there is no natural way of saying what the side of a circle is. Or a circle has indeed zero straight sides. There are no straight sides in my mind. There are no straight sides inside my body. 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 There are no straight bones inside my body. There are no straight bones inside my body.
One side with a 360-degree curve. Two, 106 bones inside my body. Three corners to every triangle. Four tree palaces. One plus one. One beside one.
11.